Forest Skirmish. Really don't like these ones because they've got tank destroyers, which means that all they're going to do is camp up on the ridge near Charlie and start blasting HE into Bravo and Alpha. And all of our tank destroyers are going to be forced to go this side, and all our anti-tank guys are going to be forced to run up here and kill all of our tanks because we can't get to this side because we're running uphill. That's a much steeper hill than this side. And Ritu knows that Bravo has the advantage there. Plus the fact that, oh look, look how many Germans there are. Lord of Adams, he's got a bolt action. One shot killer. Car 98. Oh, excuse me, I have to alt tab so I can get back to the game. Because, you know, XSplit doesn't like the freaking game. See? XSplit really does need to improve their game detection stuff because this is just stupid. That, and I've got to try and get the game to force itself to be detected a lot sooner, but that's not going to work. Okay, so my ping is 40, so this should be a good game. Again, this is a Road to Recon with Steve Rogers. So I usually start off using my semi-auto guy, who's going tanker. So once he's done, he's actually going to be going to being a light tanker. And yes, I know, he's going to be stuck with that stupid little light M1 douchebag, whatever it is. But before then, I really would like to get the wrench. That way I can at least survive some combat. You know, not that it's going to count, because Alush will just rip that thing to pieces. I noticed that 3-2 has recently added a tier system in apart from its rank requirements. So that's a little bit interesting. So yeah. During my last stream, I tried to mimic a YouTuber by the name of Boo, B-O-O, and he talks like this, and you know, it's Boo, don't you know? So, I was actually thinking about doing my stream like that today, and if anyone notices the difference in my voice, but we could always try. I'm gonna kill some of these Germans. I'm gonna switch out to Steve Rogers now. Time to get our bot action on, baby. Oh yeah. Oh, oh. He's even taking the body truck. Let's shake it back, baby. Let's shake it back. So, insert 80 music. Thank you. kill a sniper with a shovel. That's right, I said shovel, dude. Is that tank still there? No, it's a rock. Come on, just learn to find your targets, man. Got some Germans dead ahead, though. Oh, and that was a good hit. Oh, another good hit. How did that miss? Damn it. Limited magazine capacity. Damn it. Is he dead? I don't know, he's being sneaky. Gotcha. How about them apples? Huh? Do you want that cider? Ooh, a German nut. Oh, shit. I should. Oh, it's Lord of Adams. Gotcha. Another one. Oh, shit. He's getting in the vehicle. Oh, he got me. Nice one, Glitchmaster. Nice one. Thank you.
Definitely use the shovel. But you know, that's what happened, man. That's what happens. Okay, so we got no shots here. He's gonna be pissed. He's gonna come running all the way back there. Probably a truck or a pedal bike. If he's taking the pedal bike, then snipe him. Who knows?
shit! Holy crap. Yeah, at least we know they've got a tank there now. 10-6, not bad. Not bad, Steve, not bad. You're doing good, Rogers. You're doing good. Now let's find us a Panzer Shrek. Make immediate short work of that Panzer 1-6. Well, look. Mr. Happy Boom Boom. I like Mr. Happy Boom Booms. They make incredibly short work of the Mr. Pew Pews. Everybody loves a Mr. Happy Boom Boom. Of course, except for Mr. Pew Pews. This guy. Son of a bitch. Of course, Glitchmaster and his fucking pistol. While there's a friendly, literally just standing there. We'll be right back. What about our infantry assault? Well, we're getting there. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up for the Boo impersonation. If you didn't like it, well, fuck you then. Till then, guys.